would you go?
Oh my god, so my mom bought me some of these pregnancy shirts that I already had like two of them and I really love them. Yeah, and actually it's surprisingly keeping me nice and cool. Kind of like, you know, those like t-shirt feeling that I can actually like wear. Oh my god, it's so soft. Like I'm just sitting here like,
hey, like you can't get enough of yourself.
Right, it's like, stop touching yourself. Look.
Nah, I feel
is going like right into my side.
Oh,
you feel if she's like pushing on like the top part of her toes rotated. I was just sitting there, I was talking to my boss, and like after this day that I just had, I won't be surprised if I go into labor.
Oh geez.
My only concern though is my pain tolerance is so high. I don't think I'm going to realize that I'm in labor.
Oh, you're gonna know. Well, it's like the contraction timing. When the contractions get closer and closer together.
Like everyone was like, well, oh, yeah, you're gonna feel your uterus and stuff start contracting and everything.
I guess. I mean, I only had, you know, my two pregnancies, and my first one I was induced, and my second one was like happened completely naturally. But Papai's playing Fortnite. Oh, okay. That's fine. He can play Fortnite. But with my daughter, when I actually like went into labor, like I had the contractions all day, like they were just nonstop, and then they just can't.
Labor, I'm like, yeah, we'll see, since it's the first.
Yeah.
Beginning, yeah. Or the end of August. Middle name would be my grandma that I never got to meet was her middle name. Of the first name I want, which is Lydia.
But I like Lydia Avalon.
So her name, I do too. But we finally decided on Lydia May. Spelled
That's my daughter's middle name. Well, I did it as a namesake because my grandmother's name was Dora May. So I just did the May as, you know, like I cut off the door and the May as a namesake. So it's Ariella May.
Yeah, I've always M-A-E. Have been in love with the older names. It's like always been a thing. It's like I always love the name of all the older names. But to me, they just sound more.
They're classic.
Strong. They're more strong than some of the names. Like we were looking through some of the names, and I looked, and I'm like, who in the hell would name their kid Apple?
Yeah, Gwyneth Paltrow.
Oh my god, like, Lexi said her internet cannot cut out, but she's coming back. I'm just waiting for her to pop back online.
Okay, well, I might be next, the way my shit's been acting up. Man, I haven't taken my pain meds in like 3 days, but I think today might be the day, because I feel like my knee is knocking.
Yeah, I had a bunch of pain meds when they... I was one of the lucky ones. I only had one wisdom tooth out of four. And they still gave me that hydrocodone or whatever.
Yeah.
But I never took any of them, so I always saved that. I pretty much had saved them for when I had, like, really bad back problems.
Amen. That's the best thing to do.
Except for, of course, right before I found out I was pregnant, I had a really bad back day, and I took the last one. But I wouldn't have been able to take them anyways with her. So it's like, fuck.
But, I mean, well, if you ever want tips.
There she is.
Oh, I was going to say, if you ever want any tips or, you know, experiences, you know, I'm always more than happy to share mine. But both my kids, I gave birth.
Yeah.
I mean, both my kids, I was already blessed enough to...
I got kind of lucky.
Oh, go ahead.
I'm hoping to have more than just...
You're getting carried by Dixon's daughter.
I'm already at that high age. that I don't know how many we're actually going to be able to have.
Gotcha.
It's pretty much, it's going to be, have this one pretty much try right away.
Well, you know what? What's meant to be will be. You know, everything everything happens for a reason and some plan that we don't know.
Exactly. As I tell people, I kind of knew I wanted to be a mom. Worked in childcare her whole life, pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
And so she started off as a preschool teacher, and then she went to work at a special Jewish. Times are we gonna get fucking Piccadilly?
Hello.
I guess it only wants us to play Piccadilly, guys.
Huh?
But I guess it only wants us to play Piccadilly.
Oh, for them, there's nothing. Give me a bottle of water.
Protect the assets. Watch your back.
Yeah.
We're losing ground.
You're like the
back.
Fucking Larry Bird of fucking Search and Destroy.
Larry Bird.
Hell yeah.
He averages 6 assists.
Bruh, I just spawned into mad people in our spawn. I mean, with dual wields in my hand. Like,
right?
What was I supposed to do? I'm not even good with these shit.
Asset
yet.
Locations confirmed. Defending them is critical. Alpha. Round.
Good job. So the guy with
the objectives.
This guy rushed middle buses last time. Here. One went right side. My bad, Lux. It's all good. I jumped in the way.
Archway. Sorry, Lexi. 1v3.
You got it.
Planting B.
That's a negative.
Bye. You see him.
Bravo, enemy bomb.
Oh, shit. Planted it though.
Friendly UAV online.
Oh.
Regroup and stay focused. The next round is ours.
What's up?
Sorry, guys, I was talking to the third grade crush.
The patience.
Third grade crush.
Switching sides.
Oh, you are?
She is so dreamy. Me.
To go PSP,
secure the bomb. Destroy the targets. Bomb secured. Destroy their weapon caches.
Oh, I got stuck. Got him. Who the fuck is that? Alright, I'll help you a little bit first. Oh, god damn it. Dead body? My bad. Better save the body. Who got bomb?
Less than a minute.
You going for alpha?
Yeah, I'm slowly working my way over here.
I'm gonna check that window. So far, so clear.
Yep.
You're the last one standing.
Like, literally crouched behind blue bus.
Time's up. Move, move.
I'm frozen.
They're not gonna come to you because they have to plant.
I just unfroze.
Focus up for next round.
Could you guys tell I was frozen or not?
Yeah.
I don't even think it's my Wi-Fi. I think it's my PlayStation.
Destroy the targets. We've got the bomb.
Gotcha, bitch.
Slacking, bro. I'm mad at my damn self.
Less than a minute. Seconds. Time's up. Move, move. Bomb secured. Destroy their weapon caches. They're planting an A.
Planting A, Grim.
The bomb has been planted.
Just like one or two shot me with the gosh darn MP7.
Bro, they even got an A.
They've defused our bomb.
Wild.
Put it behind you. We've got work to do.
I'm 1 in 5. 1 in 5. That's what I get. Oh, I'm so stupid. Okay.
That's okay.
This guy's carrying.
I'm about to win this round, watch.
Bad.
I'm gonna blow somebody up in like 10 seconds.
Destroy the targets.
See my gun though? Fine. It's pretty fire.
Bomb secured. Destroy the weapon cache.
Oh my god, camping right next to the bomb at one's behind yellow bus. Two of them.
less than a minute. You have the bomb. Enemy UAV overhead.
Someone's that window, Ash, window.
There
you
go.
Good shit.
That's it, comrades. On to the next.
Oh, my shit is freezing again.
We made it to 3.
Switching sides.
A good thing it froze there, not during the gameplay. I didn't get to see my sexy ass kill cam.
Oh.
I saw him like the last
asset
second.
Asset locations
sorry
confirmed.
For yelling at you.
Defending them is critical.
Oh no, it's okay. I saw him too. Also at the last second. Watch out! Put it away from you. I got a hamburger! Left side of yellow light.
Broski, I'm being a bot. I'm a bot, bro. I'm a bot.
Bomb planted on Alpha.
I know you can't see. You're on the desk. Hold on. Give me a second. I can't see with you.
Way.
Hold on, I gotta go. Oh, I can't do nothing. What a shame.
Gear up, we're going back in.
They rushed way too quick, man. We got 2 rounds with me running this, bro. Oh my gosh.
You like that?
Alright.
I'm trying to 1v1 you with this
all right,
loadout
here. Alright. So the guy runs
all
up
right,
the middle.
I wanna hang up
this,
real
bro.
Quick. I'm gonna try to win another round.
I'm gonna try to get my frag kill and kill that guy.
Protect the objective.
So do. Later. I don't hang up. There it is.
Got my frag kill. Middle buses should be coming up any second.
Got him.
Ouch! But I got him. 2 people.
Where?
I think
archway. Coming to B. I think he just ran in through archway. So
hey,
careful.
Stay away from that blue car.
Be
by that blue car.
Oh, last one.
Alpha. We're in a shoe.
Gotcha.
Less than a minute.
I want to see this ADS. Let's go.
Oh god.
Right there.
Right there.
Oh.
Yeah.
30 seconds.
Tough.
Time's up.
Oh, oh wow.
Good shit.
Bro, that's tough.
That was scary.
You're not.
That was
on your
scary.
Feet,
oh, good job, guys.
Oh, that would have been so great.
Dicks and Ciders.
Hell yeah. I'll take me some Dicks
and
Cider.
How did I get 5 and 6?
Good game. Good job, Ash.
Yep.
Good job.
Dude, right. That ADS speed was fucking horrible.